Maybe it was my fault.
Wolfman. Yeah, Maverick just quit.
Excuse me.
I heard you got that job in Washington. Congratulations.
Thanks. But I wasn't gonna leave without saying goodbye.
It's good to see you.
Thanks. Where are you going? You don't even have a ticket, do you? Listen, I've seen all the evidence, and it's not your responsibility. It's not your fault. You're one of the best pilots in the Navy. What you do up there, it's dangerous. But you've got to go on.
I understand.
When I first met you, you were larger than life. You're not going to be happy unless you go in Mach 2 with your hair on fire. You know that.
No, it's over. It's just over.
To be the best of the best means you make mistakes, and then you go on. It's just like the rest of us.
Well, you don't think I know that?
I'm here to help.
Thank you. But if I wanted help, really, I would have asked for it.
I'm too late. You've already left. You didn't learn a damn thing, did you? Except to quit. You've got that maneuver down real well. So long, Pete Mitchell.